I'm very happy to be here.
Hallelujah.
I'm not going to use your pulpit because it's an anointed place. I will try to just stay away from that altar. But to say I'm very happy to be here. I'm glad to be invited to this wonderful church and to be welcomed. When I said I'm going to be visiting the UK for a different purpose, I said it would be very important for me to go to church. Now, the Church of God is worshipped at various places, but I chose Stevenage. Why? Because our pastor, Bishop Nyamand, and myself are cut from the apostolic. Are cut from the apostolic cloth.
Hallelujah.
Way back in Zimbabwe with people like Gogomorape, we belong together. That's why you heard me singing this hymn. Because I believe in the genuine apostolic hymns. And I know that when we've done that,
Hallelujah.
The Holy Spirit is able to minister with us.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Jesu Amen. Bishop, to be here. You know, the Church of God.
Hallelujah.
Let us understand one thing. When you truly sing, and this is where the praise and worship is very important, Bishop.
Amen.
When you truly sing before God, God is in the habit of visiting his own people.
Amen. Hallelujah.
There's a scripture I like from 2 Chronicles, chapter 5, verse 10.
Yeah.
There were guys who were there, Asaph, Jeduthun, and Haman. And they started worshiping.
Yes.
And the book of the law was there.
Yeah.
And there was the altar.
Yeah.
And there was the ark.
Yeah.
And when they started singing, all of them,
Amen.
In one unison,
yeah.
with one heart,
Amen.
A heart of worship,
Amen.
When they had consecrated themselves,
yeah. Amen.
Meaning to say that they had managed to push themselves into the zone of righteousness.
Yeah.
What happened is that the Holy Spirit,
yes.
the Lord himself,
yes. yeah.
descended.
Amen.
Yeah.
And the priest did not preach
yeah.
because they did not have a place.
Hallelujah.
So each time we sing,
yes.
the Holy Spirit is in the habit of visiting.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Glory
so
to God.
I feel like, you know, this is why I don't want to be here. I don't want us to be visited so soon, you know. But what God does, yeah. when we
Glory
sing
to God.
In unison,
Glory.
When we have concentrated ourselves,
yeah.
Yeah.
go and read from verse 10 to verse 14.
Yeah.
Let us read the Bible. Hallelujah.
Chapter 5.
I'm just preaching. I'm not preaching. It's just preaching. Yes, ma'am. Verse 10.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
There was nothing in the ark except the two tablets that Moses placed in it at Horeb, where the Lord made a covenant with Israel after they came out of Egypt.
10 to 14.
Okay.
Man of God.
The priest then withdrew from the holy place. All the priests who were there had consecrated themselves regardless of their division.
Wait. Regardless of their
division.
Glory.
Now, the church of God must raise the level.
Amen.
And go beyond the level of division.
Glory.
But divisions are there.
Yeah.
But go beyond the level of
division.
Glory.
All the Levites who were musicians, Asaph, Heman, Jeduthun, and their sons and relatives stood on each side of the altar, dressed in fine linen, and playing cymbals, harps, lyres. They were accompanied by 120 priests sounding trumpets. The trumpeters and the singers joined in unison as with one voice to give praise and thanks to the Lord.
Yes, just the men of God. They were in
unison.
When you come to the place of God, don't export your mind to other things.
Amen.
Don't send back your mind.
Hallelujah.
Home. Don't send it to Zimbabwe. Allow it to be here.
Hallelujah.
And allow it to go to God.
Amen.
Before the throne of grace.
Glory.
Present men of God. I'm not preaching men of God.
Ah. I'm not.
Accompanied by trumpets, cymbals, and other instruments, they raised their voices in praise to the Lord and said, "He is good. His love endures forever." Then the temple of the Lord was filled with the cloud, and the priests could not perform their service because of the cloud.
That's why. What happened?
Hallelujah.
What happened? What happened?
The priest could not perform their service.
Why?
Because of the glory of the Lord.
Fill the temple. Hey.
Hallelujah.
That's too far.
Hallelujah.
Man of God, is it not far?
It is far.
So each time we sing in a powerful manner,
Hallelujah.
You should not be able to perform.
Hallelujah.
Because God has to do it on His own.
Glory.
And this is the same change that we still have today.
Amen.
That's why I like, you know, there's what I like. I have a word. And let this word come out.
Amen.
Go to Isaiah chapter 4. Verse 1. Then I will
see. Hallelujah.
Allow me to share this word.
Chapter 4.
Men of God, chapter 4, verse 1. Chapter 4, verse 1. Quickly. Are you there?
Yes.
Thank you. I thought, yeah, you, yes. Chapter 4, verse 1, man of God.
Isaiah chapter 4, from verse 1.
Yes.
And in that day, seven women shall take hold of one man, saying, "We will eat our own food and wear our own apparel. Only let us be called by your name to take away our reproach."
Go to Revelation chapter 14, verse 4. Then I will sit down. These are not my ways.
Hallelujah.
Revelation chapter 14, verse 1.
Okay. Yes.
Then I looked and behold.
Yeah. Chapter 14, verse 4.
Verse 4.
Yes.
Hallelujah. These are the ones who were not defiled with women, for they are virgins. These are the ones who follow the Lamb wherever he goes. These were redeemed from among men.
Hallelujah.
Being first fruits to God.
Hallelujah.
And to the Lamb.
Hallelujah.
Now, this church of God,
amen,
is not supposed to be like other churches.
Right.
It must follow Jesus wherever
he goes.
It must follow the Lamb wherever he goes.
Amen.
Meaning to say that whatever you do must be directed
Hallelujah.
Of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Don't be like any other church, because from Isaiah the prophet, and I like this prophet, because this prophet had a messianic prophecy. He saw Jesus before Jesus died. If you go to chapter 9, he says, unto us a child is born, and unto us a son is given. I'm not going to go into why a child is born and a son is given, but he prophesied way before, because he had seen it. And he says, in that day, one woman will come, seven women will come to one man and say, we just want to be called. These are the churches. When we are talking about a woman, we are talking about a church. In this day, many churches will come and just say, we want to be called of Jesus. Jesus is the husband. But they do not do things of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
They do their own things, but all they want is to be of Jesus.
Yeah, I'm married tonight.
We have our own money.
Yeah.
We have our own things.
Yeah.
But we want to be called by your name.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And in Revelation, John at Patmos, he gets this revelation that these people who are going to be undefiled are people who are not defiled by the churches.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Because churches shall defile people. Because we shall come in the church to worship things and not to worship God.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
So, let this church be the church of God.
Amen. Glory.
Let this church be a church of worship.
Glory.
And when you worship God, people will be healed.
Amen.
In this church.
Thank you. Glory.
When you worship God, people will be saved in this church.
Amen.
When you worship God, people will have supernatural encounters in this church.
Hallelujah.
Demons will disappear in Jesus' mighty
name.
My God.
Hallelujah.
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 No.
No. Let me end there. But men of God, you heard me. Let the church of God be a church of God.
Hallelujah.
In true worship and praise.
No.
And this is why I like your praise and worship. Such a powerful team.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank you. Such a powerful team. Once you come and you are called, don't come to church. And you are defiled.
No.
You have seen this, you have done this. People must come and confess.
Yes.
Once you have confessed, then you can sing.
Hallelujah.
Once you have confessed, then you can preach.
Hallelujah.
Once you have confessed, then you can stand in front. But if you are defiled,
hallelujah,
don't stand here. This is an altar of God.
Hallelujah.
This is an altar.
No way.
That's why I don't want to go there, man of God.
Yeah.
It cannot be defiled. I thank God. I'm very happy to come here with my colleagues. I think you have seen them. We are here, and I also want to thank the guys who are coming with us, who are here from the UK, and others. You know, we are so happy to be here.
Amen.
We are waiting to receive the word of God.
Hallelujah.
And from God. I'm so excited.
Amen.
I'm so excited.
Glory! Glory to God!
I love it. This is the dream I have. You know, I'm thinking, and I'm seeing it not far away.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. The Lord is saying to Zimbabwe, you are redeemed.
Yes.
No, the president of a country, the chief justice,
Amen,
the attorney general,
Amen,
they are all worshiping.
Amen.
They are all on a fast.
Amen.
Saying, Lord Jehovah,
hallelujah,
heal our lands.
Hallelujah.
Let Jehovah open our gates. Lord Jehovah, let our economy progress. Lord Jehovah, upon us. Let us be the sign of glory. Let us move ahead for your honor and glory. Hallelujah.
Yes, my Lord. Yes. In the name of Jesus, in the name above every name, Heterabo Sandarabaka.
Oh, go before the Lord in this hour. Let's say, speak to the Lord. Say something to Him. Father, we thank you. You know why you deny. You know how we talk. You know how we live in those people. We give you all the glory, my God. We thank you, we honor you, we bless you. Father, we know you are able. We know you care. We know you are there for us. Let your name be glorified. Let your name be lifted up on high. In the mighty name of Jesus, we give you the glory. We give you the honor. And all the praise belongs to you. The majority man of Corona Wakunai. Biringa in the Kusita in Europe. Baba Manoda on the night one day. Father, we call unto your name in this hour. And we say, Jehovah God. Rise in our lives. Rise in our lives. In our circumstances. Father, we need you. My Lord and my God, we look up to you alone. In your way and let your name be glorified. We thank you. We honor you. We bless your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, continue to minister in our lives in this afternoon. And let your name, oh God, be glorified. We thank you. In Jesus' mighty name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We may take our seats in the presence of the Almighty God. Worship Him. Thank you very much. God bless you. And we put our hands together to the Almighty God as we just acknowledge Him and as we honor Him. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Ah.